Hello, my name is Erin, and in this tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how to change your name for existing comments and markups in Adobe Acrobat DC running on Windows. I have a separate video showing how to change your name for new comments and markups, which you can access in the Show More section below or by clicking here. Please note that there are other methods for changing your name in Acrobat. However, I am limiting this tutorial to the method I have found to be the most reliable. To change your name for existing comments and markups, begin by right-clicking any comment or markup and then select Show Comment App to open the Comment pane. From the Comment pane, select the Sort Comments button and select Author to display the comments and markups alphabetically by name. Now select the Filter Comments button. From the drop-down, select Reviewer, and then choose your name. All of your comments and markups should now be displayed in the comment pane. Next, select your first comment or markup, and then hold the Shift key as you select the last one in order to select all of your comments and markups in the pane. Right-click one of them, and then select Properties to open the Properties dialog box. In the Properties dialog box, select the General tab, and then change your name in the Author text box. When you're done, select OK to save your change and close the Properties dialog box. Your new name should now appear with all of your existing comments and markups. If you would like to continue to use your new name for future comments and markups, be sure to check out my other tutorial titled How to Change Your Name for New Comments and Markups in Adobe Acrobat DC. Thank you for watching. If you would like to see this tutorial in written format, please visit my corresponding blog post linked in the Show More section below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Adobe Acrobat DC or Microsoft Word that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe for more tutorials on copy editing, writing, and document software.